Hello everybody, I am Lina. Today I will make a varnish that is very easy and doesn't take much time. I can show you, I did my right hand. It looks like this. And we can start to do another hand. Before we start, the nails must be cleaned and shaped according to the shape what would you like. And if you don't want your nails be staining, you must apply a base to protect the nails. I already applied. Let's start. You can choose what color you would like. I am applying this color 2 times. One more. Even before the nail has dried, apply another color in 3 places, like this. Now I can show. That's the second color. taking a needle and draw to the desired figure. What would you like? You just draw. You can repeat or just leave how is. That's your choice. And here I prepared one tampon with nail polish remover. That's it, that's the first. Then we continue everything else. It's very simple and it looks nice. If you are busy and you don't have much time to do this, yes. The way how we can prepare. One more, nearly done. When we finish with this puff, we need to wait 5 to 10 minutes. When the nails dries, we will finish with a colorless top coat. And in the end, if you see somewhere your fingers are colored, you can remove with tampon and acetone. Just when you see something doesn't look good, you can remove like that. That's everything for today. I hope you enjoyed that. And if you like videos like this, please subscribe to my channel, like and share. And thank you very much for watching. Bye bye, see you in next video.